dirasap ngangge balas sedap.
Hello guys,
we are from Group 3. We are in
Alun-Alun Bandung.
Alun-Alun Bandung guys.
As we know that Indonesia has a thousand of regional language. Every region in Indonesia has their own language. For example, Central Java has Javanese and West Java has Sundanese. As Indonesian, we must be proud of the thousand of regional language that we have. Sundanese is used by people who live in West Java, especially Bandung. The phenomenon that is happening now is that Sundanese people have begun to really use Sundanese in their daily lives. That makes Sundanese language spread. And after this, we will interview people about Sundanese language. Let's check it out.
Berarti ngomong bahasa Sundanya di rumah doang atau di sekolah juga kakak?
Sama-sama ke teman kadang kasar kadang enggak.
Pakai bro
yang lemes
Indonesia
misalnya kalau bahasa Sundanya baik lemes gitu dia akan gini. Tapi kalau misalnya yang dia lebih bagus cara bahasanya maka dia akan cara bahasanya. Sebenarnya kalau bahasa kita lebih ditekankan karena di sini banyak tulis itu bahasa Indonesia.
Jati diri ya Jawa yeah. Barat gitu
identitasnya gitu.
Tapi bahasa Sunda itu kan ciri khas kayak Medan punya bahasa sendiri, Kalimantan juga punya bahasa sendiri. Maka Sunda harus kita tenggelamkan, kita harus benar-benar melestarikan itu kan apa ya ciri khas kita. Sekarang dia datang ke sini kamu rumahnya di Bandung bahasanya apa sih nggak tahu atau nggak mungkin gitu kan kita harus melestarikan bahasa kita bisa nggak bisa ya tetap harus bisa.
Karena pengen tahu kalau lagi diomongin orang.
Kalau kamu?
Terus kalau mau jajan tuh, mau belanja. Kan kalau pakai bahasa Sunda suka dimahalin tuh sama orangnya. Kan kalau bahasa Sunda bisa diturunin harganya.
Iya.
Jadi kayak orang Sunda juga.
Ya sama aja sih, pasti bakal kebawa gitu semuanya. Bahasa Sundanya.
Kalau saya sendiri tuh gak apa ya. Karena emang sama teman-teman seringannya bahasa Sunda juga. Jadi ya biasa aja.
As we get from the result of the interview above, saying that the use of Sundanese language itself has begun to be really used in their daily life, that is actually a task for us to be able to start using Sundanese language again. Keeping Sundanese language is our duty as Indonesian citizens, especially Sundanese people. We must keep the Sundanese language alive and not lost. Don't be shy to speak in Sundanese and don't be afraid to start using Sundanese, because if you don't try it, you won't know it. Let's speak Sundanese because the Sundanese language is our language.